On this second Sunday of Advent, we have a special treat. We have Miss Naomi and Miss Hannah who are going to teach you about the theme of the week, which is peace.
Welcome to Sunday School. I'm Hannah, and this is my mom, Naomi.
Today we're going to be sharing the children's message for the second Sunday of Advent.
Last Sunday, we lit the first candle, the candle of hope. Jesus is our hope. The light of hope shines in the darkness, and the darkness has never put it out. Today we will light the second candle, which reminds us of Isaiah's prophecy of peace.
For unto us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulders, and his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace.
Jesus is our peace. His peace is deep within us, reaches out to friends and strangers, and brings justice to our world. Now we will light the second candle for peace.
Let us pray. Dear God, thank you that even though there is no special star in the sky or angels singing as on that first Christmas, we have a real sense of your peace within us at Christmas time. Thank you that you are always with us, sharing in our good and our bad times, and giving us your peace. Amen. Our lesson today is going to be about how we can put God first in a very busy time like Christmas. These times are very, very hectic, and we find that we have so many things we need to accomplish. Our to-do lists are really, really long, and we just don't know where to begin. This has been a unique time this year with COVID, and we've had to reprioritize how we do things, but we want to try and make it as special as we can. So we're going to show you a little lesson. Our marbles here today are representative of all of our priorities, and as we list out things that we need to do or want to do, we're going to be adding marbles to our jar. So yesterday, Hannah and her dad put up our Christmas decorations, and today we're going to be decorating our tree.
I have some homework to do and have finals in the upcoming weeks.
How about you friends at home? What are you up to these days?
Are any of you guys in the Christmas pageant? Are you practicing your lines and getting ready to be recorded at home?
Are you making your Christmas list for your mom and dad?
I know I still have to clean my room so I can wrap my presents for my mom, my dad, and my sister.
I still have to go shopping. I can't even wrap anything until I buy it.
We always drive and go see Christmas lights as a family, and we still have to do that.
That's my favorite time of the year. How about you? Have you watched any great Christmas movies?
My favorite is Frosty the Snowman, and The Grinch is pretty good, too.
I like Rudolph, too. How about those Hallmark movies, Hannah?
They're the best.
We probably could put a whole bunch of marbles in for those. And we're just going to keep adding our marbles for all the things that we have to do during these holidays. Baking cookies, wrapping them up and delivering them to our neighbors, preparing Christmas cards, sending those out. So many things to do this Christmas. Ah, looks like we've got them all in, Hannah. What's that big marble for?
I don't know. What is it for?
I forgot. That's our God marble. We didn't get it in our jar. I hope it fits. Oh my. Can you close it?
I'll try.
I don't think it's going to work. We forgot to put God into our Christmas season. This is going to be a disaster. We're not going to have any peace if we don't have God in our days. I think we need to start over.
Okay.
Should we start over?
Yep.
So should we put God in first?
Yes.
Go for it. All right, friends at home, we're going to add in all of the other things we talked about. Cookies, decorations, Christmas cards, lists, and lights. My favorite. I think we've got it. It's closing. Oh, such a great sight. Now that we've got God in our Christmas season, we can have peace in our hearts. And that, my friend, is the most important thing.
Thank you so much, Miss Hannah and Miss Naomi. That was wonderful. Now let's listen to our special Advent music, which is about peace. Did you like that? Now we have a special craft with Miss Naomi.
Hi friends. The last thing we want to share with you is a dove craft. Very, very simple. You'll be getting this in your email. You can just cut out the pieces and then you'll be able to assemble your own little dove that you can put on your Christmas tree, hang from a doorknob, and this will just be a constant reminder of the peace that you'll experience when you allow God to rule in your heart and your life, especially at Christmas time. Thank you for letting us share with you, and we'll see you soon.
Thanks so much to our special guests. Now have a great week and go out and spread some peace.